Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today we're going to talk about the most expensive iPhone yet, the iPhone 8 Pro. This is going to be a very short video, so enjoy. But before we start, I'm going to talk about my 10 subscribers. Thank you for watching my videos and subscribing. For that, I'm going to give away an iPad mini 4 for all my subscribers. You can still be part of the giveaway, just subscribe. The giveaway will end on December 31st, so you have about 1 to 2 weeks to subscribe. Hope you enjoy. Let's begin. The iPhone 8 Pro will have the same features as the iPhone 8 Plus, but with huge improvements. One of them is going to be the material. The iPhone 8 and 8 Plus are going to be made out of glass, but the iPhone 8 Pro will be made out of ceramic, like the Apple Watch Series 2. Ceramic is twice as durable as stainless steel, and is a lot lighter, so huge improvement. This iPhone was going to be 6 to 6.2 inches in screen size. Due to the curved screen and smaller bezels like you can see in this image, Apple Watch will be about the same size as the iPhone 7 Plus with a bigger screen. Apple also included an A10X chip that is going to be found on the iPad Pro 2 second generation. So this phone is going to be very powerful and can handle about anything. This iPhone will be the fastest phone on the market, like almost every iPhone, but this is going to have a huge speed. This iPhone will either have 3 gigs of RAM or 4 gigs of RAM. This iPhone will include a 2K display to improve the difference between the iPhone 8 Plus and the 8 Pro. Finally, the iPhone will only come in one color, and that'll be white, to have a special edition. The iPhone will have a really large battery, and will cost up around $1,200 to $1,300. For pre-orders, it will include Beats headphones, so you buy the phone. Apple will only make a limited supply because this is a special edition iPhone. And thanks guys for watching. If you want to win an iPad Pro Mini 4, just subscribe to my channel for more great videos like this. And peace.